There were 4-inch patent leather highlighter colored heels. If I was gonna give a talk about the way that female scientists were represented in the media, I wanted to make a big statement.
There's more to us than the geeks and the nerds that you see us portrayed as in the media. So with that, I'll say thank you very much for your attention, and may the force be with you.
Oh my goodness. I would say maybe 30. The Christian Louboutins that I bought as a graduation present for myself. I saved almost every penny that I could for the 5.25 years that I was in graduate school so that I could buy those for myself. And I wore them as Dr. Crystal Dilworth that evening, so those are my favorite. Only for photo shoots. I don't hate them, but I think that they represent a certain way of thinking, and I think that we need to embrace diversity if we're really going to find creative ways to solve the problems that are facing the scientific community and the world. You know what? I think I would probably just admire the heels, and hopefully I'd be wearing some nice shoes too, and we could admire each other's shoes and then keep walking. More power to them, I say.